Guys, woke me up.
Dan, what are you doing here? I thought you were staying over a friend's house.
I don't have any friends. You guys making pancakes?
Yep.
Can I have one?
Nope. It's our 3-year anniversary and you're not supposed to be here.
Oh, Dan, it's fine. You can have a pancake.
No, he can't. I'm sick and tired of him moping around this apartment with his stupid beard, pretending to be all depressed.
I don't think he's pretending. Have you seen his grocery list?
Today would have been my 6 1/4 month anniversary with Kayla. I was gonna surprise her and take her to Six Flags.
Dan, Kayla's brother lost an arm on a roller coaster.
That's good to know for when we get back together.
Can we please just have the apartment to ourselves for like 2 hours?
Here, go get yourself some pancakes.
Keep a wallet in your pajamas?
What if there's a fire?
That would be too safe.
Look, I'll just make something real quick and then I'll be out of your way.
I was thinking maybe we can go to the park today.
Ooh, strawberries.
Those are for the pancakes. Go eat your peanut butter.
Nice job.
Dan, what are you doing?
Making a phone call.
Who are you calling on my phone?
Please don't tell me you're calling Kayla. I think he's calling Kayla.
Calling Kayla.
Dan, stop. She doesn't want to talk to you.
Hi, this is Kayla. Sorry I missed your call. Please leave your name and number and I'll get back to you as soon as possible.
Hey, Kayla. This is Dan Siegel, 856-424-7054. You might remember me from a few weeks ago when you broke my heart as well as our lease.
Dan, hang up my phone.
Anyway, just calling to wish you a happy would-be 6 1/4 month anniversary. Sebby and Dani just hit 3 years, so they're making pancakes and won't give me any.
You can have a pancake!
No, we can't! They're for us!
Also, wanted to see if you have any plans this Saturday. Thought maybe we could all go to Six Flags.
Dan!
Oh, I forgot. You're ruining our anniversary.
Also, if you want to move back in together, that would be great, because I'm still in love with you and I can't afford rent, and I need a girlfriend to trim my shoulder hairs, but I can't get a girlfriend so long as I have shoulder hairs, so it's kind of a catch-22.
Give me that! I wasn't finished with my message! Include your jets. Include your jets. Kayla. New pancakes?
New pancakes. Kayla, I'm still in love with you. I want to move back in together.
Oh! Wouldn't it be nice if we were older, then we wouldn't have to wait so long?
Wait, were his hands like this?
No, just one hand for a picture.